There's a monster named a Frazzle who's a good friend of mine.
He looks ferocious, but he's really fine.
Go up and ask him for his autograph.
He'd be so happy that he'd start to laugh.
He goes, ah, that's how he laughs. He goes, ah, that means he's glad. He goes, ah, that means he's having the greatest time that he ever had. You know my buddy Frazzle, he's got fangs on his jaws.
His fur is orange and he's got these claws.
He looks so mean that he could scare a crowd.
But if you tickle him, he laughs out loud.
He goes, ah, that's how he laughs. He goes, ah, that means he's glad. He goes, ah, that means he's having the greatest time that he ever had. Frazzle has emotions like the rest of us do.
Sometimes he feels low down and ugly too.
And then the tears begin to fill his eyes.
It's so pathetic when a monster cries.
He goes, ah, that's how he cries. He goes, ah, that means he's sad. He goes, ah, that means he's having the lowest time that he ever had. He's hungry. That means he's hot. That means he's sleepy. That means he's not. That means yes. That means no.
That means thank you for the dinner, but it's getting very late now. I really must go.